Hey guys, it's Crypto Mary. She does it all. I just wanna give you a little bit of how to start it if you're new in the crypto market. You don't know what to do, how to go buy it. Okay, for me, I think crypto.com is the best app to start with if you're a newcomer, and Coinbase. Okay, so this is what you would do if you just started, you don't know what's going on. You'll first download the app, crypto.com, right? They're gonna ask you a few information about yourself, and then you're gonna connect your either bank account or your credit card account. So when you need to buy crypto, this is how you go, you start buying. So once you fill out the application, I think in 2 to 3 days, they'll let you know if you've been approved. 99 point some percent, yes, you've been approved. It's not like a big deal. They're gonna tell you, yes, okay, this is your account, ready to go, you're ready to start trading. And the good thing about with crypto.com, you have, when you just sign up for it the first time, they give you 30 days free of tax free, that you don't have to pay tax. You just buy as many coins that you can, right? So a lot of people have questioned, Crypto Marie, how does that work? How do I start making money? Listen, I don't know everything. I'm learning every day just like you, right? It's a learning process. The best thing to do is get your foot wet, get in it, right? And as you go, you learn which one to buy, how much to put in it, how much can you afford to put in it. Like I always said, only what money you can afford to lose. Again, you're gonna ask, well, what do you mean by that? Well, if whatever money you put in the coin, you don't need it to pay for your rent, to feed your kids, to pay for your car, your bills, then you can afford to have it go down and then it goes back up again. Because the crypto market is high volatile. It goes up, it goes down. You can't control it. Okay? You cannot control it. So you have to have a diamond hand. Diamond hand, hold on to it. Don't get panic when you see it's going down. Don't sell because it went down, you're losing a few hundred or a few thousands. It's gonna go back up. It's gonna go back up. So again, when you sign up for the app, you wait, you get your confirmation that you have your account. Like I said, if it's somebody I know, they want to know, okay, more or less. Remember, I'm not a financial advisor. I'm not telling you what to do. But I can help choose which coin will start a good portfolio, right? Like Shiba Inu is a pretty good one. Bitcoin, Ethereum, for me, they already hit the high note. Too expensive at this point. I don't really go there. But you could start with Shiba Inu. Dogecoin Mars, it's a really good one, very cheap right now. I know crypto.com has a limit on it, which is 35 million a day. But if you wanna really build like a really nice portfolio, you can download the Gemini app. It has no limit. You could buy 100 million, 200 million a day. If you have the money to pay for it, you go for it. Okay? So, like I was saying, you could get the Shiba Dogecoin. VVS is a very good one. VVS is a good one. Why I recommended crypto.com, all the good coins there. Gemini, they have some like third about, I was trying to count it the other day, about 90 something plus. But crypto.com have like 300 something plus. Like it's so much in the market for you to choose. Okay? So once you start buying, you start building your portfolio. You don't only focus in one coin. You have to buy different coins because if one goes down, you have to balance your account. If one goes down, your whole account don't look like everything dead. One goes up, one goes down, it kind of balance it out. Of course, I am not an expert in it, but I do my homework. I do a lot of research, okay? I do my own due diligence. I don't just listen to what people are saying. I said, okay, this is a new coin in the market. Let me see what is it about. I go to Google. I put it in there, see what's behind it. Listen, before you know it, I cannot afford to buy $1,000, $2,000. But if I can buy 2, 3 every other week or every 2 weeks, this is how you build up your portfolio. Okay? So crypto.com, Coinbase, Webull, and hopefully Robinhood will be listing SHIB soon, and we'll add Robinhood in there. For some reason, they're taking forever. It's getting really frustrated. We don't know what else to do, but they say in the 2022, which we're in right now, they were supposed to post listed SHIB. We're hoping it's coming and things will get better. Okay? Again, this is Crypto Marie. She does it all. Like, share, subscribe, let your friend know. And we're going to keep it moving. If you have any suggestion, anything you like, you don't like, it's okay. I can take a punch. I can take a punch. We are a family here. Have a great day. When life gives you lemon, you make lemonade out of it. Bye-bye.